just, there's nothing left but bread.
Did you hear them?
Mr. Weightman, wasn't he
insufferable? Did you hear what Reverend Miller said?
Meaning of life in a cup of tea?
What about Weightman's sermon?
The actual words were all right.
He speaks with such poetry, such truth.
But any man can speak. What I want to know is, can he actually do?
Do what? An empty plate. So I don't think we've been properly introduced. Mr. William Weightman. Do any of you actually speak English?
I do. I mean, this is Emily, Anne, and Charlotte. I'm Charlotte.
God bless you all.
Your sermon was very...
Was it too much? I thought halfway through I planned to be a lot more eloquent, but when you get up there, it just gets...
Nature is always an inspiration.
Yes, nature was wonderful.
Thank you. Thank you. Though, Job is very dramatic. I nearly went for Job.
The rain was a good choice.
Thank you.
I do wonder, though, how does God squeeze himself into all that rain? Wouldn't he get wet?